One of you's driving, the other's on the machine gun. The organization's been blocking off roads. You'll need to utilize all terrain types and be fast while you're doing it. The buggy there should fit those needs. Accounts definitely wants it back, so be careful of it. First shipment is in the air. Go out into the desert and I will update you on the flight paths and ping you their location when we have it.
Down.
flight path over now. Get there and bring it down. Percival will be losing his SHIT right about now. He's got another cargo bomb in the air. Sending the flight path over now. Get there and bring it down.
Ah! terrorism or some shit.
your boat. Okay, we're going for the weaponized vehicle. This is a special clearance U.S. military equipment in bad actors' hands. Uncle Sam don't like anyone playing with his toys, and these guys aren't sharers either, so expect conflict to arise. Take the dinghy, get to the target. When you get there, you're free to make a call and engage however you see fit. You should be warned, this is quite an operation. They've got land-to-air, air-to-land, air-to-air capabilities. Don't know how we let them set up shop here, but that's the diplomatic visa system for you. I guess everyone's got their limits, and this vehicleized weapon is ours. Okay, we're getting reports. Intel suggests a light guard detail. You might not want them to call in the troops, so a quiet approach could be the best course. Pull up and I'll patch you in. Alright, you're about to be looking at a hacked security feed of the target's location. It'll be in real time. Take it in, plan your approach. Patching it through now. There's no expense spared by these guys. Every vehicle you see is state-of-the-art, top specification. And deadly. If you're going in quiet, you'll ditch the boat here and go for a swim. Stay in that boat, you're going to be spotted.
Motherfucker!
You have the target. Get it back to the rendezvous in one piece. Look out, they're trying to cut.
I can tell we are gonna get along famously.
Trailer. We're anticipating a significant attempt on important international allies at LSIA in the very near future. You might be a war criminal at home, but on U.S. soil you're a customer and a friend, and we'll make damn sure you're treated that way. You're getting over there and helping them on their way out of the country, but first you'll need to collect some tools for the job. Trailers to LSIA and deal with this situation. I've got men waiting for you there.
And help
Allies' trailer to intercept before they ruin our precious alliances. You're looking after the VIPs until my people can take them off your hands.
Thank you.
have you on board. The WV's on its way. So we're clear, we provide logistics and equipment, which we expect to get back. And you provide total discretion and an unhealthy disrespect for all life, including your own. So obviously it's an aquatic tank. It can go from land to water and water to land. If you take care of it, it'll take care of you. And it's got a cannon, which helps. Salvage team is set up directly above the wreckage, and it looks like they're bringing in more men. Some of the cargo's pretty deep. This is a significant salvage job. We've supplied your team with rebreathers to get them down to depth. Look out, you're coming up on the site. If the bad guys see you, it's going to get heavy. They've got their boats near the wreckage. Steal past them if you can, or take them head on. Either way, you'll have your hands full. I'd say half the team was rebreathers on salvage, the other plays lookout topside. You
oh man, that looked insane. I'm almost upset we had to wipe all footage of the incident off every device on the grid. If you did want to relive those times, though, that weaponized vehicle's just dropped in price for you on Warstock.
Hello? Bye.
Truck tractor, pick up the trailer and get it down to the docks. I don't know how they're onto it.
What's up, Chief?
10-4.
Through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Hi. Got some frustration you want to work off, huh? There's no gun can't be fine-tuned and improved a little. Wouldn't want to be on the wrong end of one of those. Kit it out, just how I like it. Bye. Hey there. Attack is the best form of self-defense, am I right? Looking to do some damage, huh? Choice of the professional. Have a good one.
burned. Collect the truck tractor, pick up the trailer, and get it down to the docks. They'll help you get away from the bad guys anyway. We've been surveilling these actors for days in this thing. We cannot let it get into enemy hands, and we cannot lose it. Get it to the drop and look out. Here comes trouble. Enemy agents are almost on top of you. The enemy has units in the air, some rather serious units by the look of them. They'll be all over you. Try and take them out and do not slow down.
Hello. Bye.
Hunting. One of our agents has been turned by a rival state. Yeah, it's 2017. I can't believe it either. He's using our own facilities to down the network and cover his escape. We're allocating you some lethal technology to stop that happening. The mobile jammers will have protection. Deal with the guard details, take out the jammers, and we'll be able to trace this mole.
Thank you.
choppers.
Shields over!
Target destroyed. All right. Now bring your equipment in.
Christ alive!
Hey there. All right.
Head to the point on your GPS. You're retrieving some bikes for us. I'm sure you don't know, but our servers have been compromised. The cat may be out of the bag, but with your help, it's not getting out of the country. These thieves are high-end opportunists. They've got the data in modified superbikes. We get the bikes, we get the data. this up and you can go.
Evade as best you can. We need those bikes back safe.
What's up, Chief?
Guy has no